have Kairi to thank for helping me retain title. Isn't that what you wanted, right, Bayley?
Yes. Yes, that is what I wanted. That's what I want for both of you. I want the best for both of you. But I mean, the last time we saw Kairi in WWE, I mean, this happened. Watching that, I mean, you could understand my concern with having Kairi around, you know. Look, what's going on? Because I've been here long enough. Like, I know how things work around here. I know how minds work. I know how friendships work.
Hold on a second, all right? Look, we didn't bring Kairi into Damage Control to hurt you. That was never the case. We brought her here to make Damage Control stronger, right? And look, we know how much you've done for us, and we're very grateful. We wanted to take some of the weight off of you. That's it. That's it. And look, clearly it worked, because EO is still champion. Damage Control is stronger than ever. This would be a celebration. That's what you wanted.
Bayley. I respect you as the leader of Damage Control. And I forgive you.
I don't hug anymore though. I don't do that anymore, so.
Asuka and Kairi used to be friends. They used to be tag team partners.